morning, grade 5 kamagong. So we're here today to learn the second longest word in the English language. And that is supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. It means like kapag wala ka nang masabi or sobrang saya mo. And you just want to express yourself. You just want to say, oh, I'm happy, but you want to express more than that, more than you're happy. So you can say, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Again, the word is supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Thank you and have a great day.